wonder if there's any bad guys in here. Other than Droga. Let me check. Hello? Bad guys?
I have an idea what I could eat when I'm cooking next. Fish and potato.
Thank you. What do you need? You look like a beggar.
What do you beggars do with all that gold we give you?
This is your last battle.
Bruce, Rodan!
Yeah?
Hold there, traveler. This mine is off limits. We discovered a rare ebony vein, and we're working on expanding the mine. Little did we know that we were burrowing towards a Spriggan sanctuary. They tore us up in no time. Only me and Gytrick over there survived the ordeal. Had it not been for Gytrick, I wouldn't have made it out alive. The ebony would mean a great deal to the Empire, but we can't get anywhere near it with those Spriggans inside. Truly, I appreciate the assistance, but do be wary. They are known to bend the will of animals against the unsuspecting, and their magic is deadly. All right then.
been spotted. Hit them, Indigo.
It would be a shame to lose the... Good work, Traveler. I knew we could count on you. I'll send out a request for new miners. I'm sure Lurius will be happy to hear about the Ebony. Feel free to stop by every once in a while. I'm sure this mine will be bustling soon. Ebony is, after all, rather rare on this island. Should you ever tire of the adventuring life, why not crack a few rocks with us once in a while? All right, then.